This is Charles Correll. He was a radio comedian, actor, and writer that lived between 1890 and 1972.